what about historical accuracy? What if when the historian goes, sorry, Sir Ridley, it didn't quite happen like that. You go, listen, I've done enough with you.
Well,
you have
know,
to have artistic license, right?
I would say, how did you know were you that? Yeah. They go, oh, no, right, says exactly. So I said, you know, Rod had 400 books written about him. So it means maybe the first one was the most accurate. The next one is already doing a version of the writer. Yeah. By the time you get to 399, guess what? A lot of speculation.